We're asked to define a function. A function is a set of ordered pairs in which each first component corresponds to exactly one second component.